Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey.
Fliss, hey! Where were you? You absolutely sure?
Shut up and keep moving. Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell.
What? No, no, no. Alex? No! What?
Who's that? Who's there? Get away! Alex? Julia?
Oh, fuck no!
Ah. God's name is this? Places. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight. Weird. Thank you.
Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong? What the fuck? Wait!
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
Surprised me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. It just fucking hits it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. It's got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Come on. Look at me! It's bliss! See, it's bliss!
What are you doing up here?
God damn, you scared the hell out of me.
Ooh, wow, that was intense.
That's one way to put it.
You got a better way?